guys were spinning this box in the middle of the road. My girlfriend, or wife actually, tells me because the god was a little bit too happy, or rather is, because it's real time, always real time, is a little bit too happy, and I think they're probably going to go against it. Late for today. See them go. They must have gotten a little bit dizzy last time. Well, you know, it's good that they're stopping traffic and all for this. This is what I call the walk of the giants, because there's often these people here who are twice the size of normal people and somehow they're walking. It's awesome. And a pink Jeep. Cool. Alright, let's see you spin. Well, maybe they want to watch the show. I do not have time to wait for more of this. I've been taking pictures of this the whole time and uploading them to Google Plus. And I actually raised the level and I think record time, because all I was doing was taking instant snapshots of the same location. But I'm trying to tell Google that you can actually photograph culture this way, and then eventually, when we have the technology, we can match up cultural symbols like that weird box that was spinning in the middle of the road earlier, which I missed on video and pictures. To make statistics for how often cultures perform this sort of stuff, and also to actually increase cross-cultural knowledge and awareness, to eventually hone ourselves to the same one kind of honesty that exists across all cultures. So it's really for Google, guys. This is YouTube.